Veldig bra. How's it going? I hope you're doing great. This is reading for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising sign. I'm going to switch my place a little bit before I'm starting. Okay. This one today. I thank you so much for your likes, subscribes, your comments. The message for Libra today, please, Spirit. Eight of Cups, Two of Wands, Six of Wands in reverse. Someone has given up something, perhaps, walking away emotionally. Yeah, because something to do with the star and air sign. Justice have been served, and someone has only memories left. That's what I'm hearing. And let's clarify. Yeah, someone is holding on to something that is over with the death card here. Someone is holding on despite the fact that someone is, yeah, there is some regret about some exposure. Yeah, some devilish shit that someone has been doing. Has been exposed, so and someone is holding on to a relationship, although they are left out in the cold. There was no succeed. I feel that this is someone that interrupted in someone's relationship. Someone interrupted in someone's relationship, couldn't leave this person alone, either if it's you or this person you know. They couldn't stand the thought of this person moving on, so they stalked everything that this person did. Followed this person on social media platforms, stalking him or her, and finding out what this person was up to. And something happened that this got put to an end. Completely ending, that's what I'm hearing. First row. Yeah. Someone planned something to do something really stupid, and they thought they could control this person. Everything they did, yeah, they were putting up a plan for this. Thought they could manipulate. Control the situation because they were jealous, and this jealousy made them fail, made them fail, because there was, yeah, something about the universe didn't accept this. Yeah, so the wheel has turned and created some obstacles for this person that tried to ruin your life, your stability. Your stability, and I'm hearing your sex life, try to block your sacral chakra or something like that. This person was very this person could be a sex addict, you know, sex addict, sleeping with everything, everywhere, and this has caused them to land on their head, land on their head, and this is a this pattern in this person's life has caused them to fail really bad, you know, something has happened, so something has happened. So they can't do this anymore. I don't know, maybe they try to ruin other people's progress, other people's relationship. Yeah, jealousy. Yeah, this person is now completely blocked. That's what I'm hearing. Completely blocked. Completely blocked and in their head about what they did to the Empress. This devilish shit they was doing to the Empress. Try to backstab the Empress or the Emperor. Take it as resonate. Yeah, something about the truth and someone don't want anything to do with this person. They are left out in the cold, that's what I'm hearing, and they are still holding on, but yeah, there was something. Yeah, someone seen through the fog now. I don't know who this is. If this is, I've got a friend and the hollow victory. A friend seen through the fog and realized this was a hollow victory. And I got this funeral again. And this is a death card, I don't know. What's the sun? What's the sun, please? I slept with someone, you know. Okay, this got exposed. And I lied to you. And the sexual disease. What's this funeral? Please? Maybe this person is sick. very sick now. I don't know, what's the funeral? Breaking spiritual laws? Waiting for their passing or their demise, that's what I'm hearing. Okay. I didn't deserve you. Oh my god, this person has got themselves into some deep shit. And I think that this person has given up. And that's why they're going to pass. In a short time, not so very long, that's what I'm hearing. And because of all the breaking of the spiritual laws. Yeah, because of their jealousy, their envy, couldn't stand that someone, they couldn't stand that someone. Yeah. Ten, the clown. This is a clown. Yeah, they couldn't stand others' happiness. That's what I'm hearing. And they tried to sabotage for others. That's why there was some plan, on some sort of plan that exposed this person. Tell me about the sun, please, spirit. Tell me about the sun. What happened? Yeah. Yeah, spiritual laws, as I said, the spiritual, this person has no protection from the spiritual realm because of their behavior. Yeah, it's a matter of time. They're waiting. They're waiting to pass. And some really disturbing news come to light. What's the tower, please? What's the tower? Stability, the four. Yeah, drinking, planning, drinking. this can also be they were caught in the house, their house. When there was drinking involved. Yeah, the Knight of Swords, yeah, someone rushed in. So they got caught red-handed, that's what I'm hearing. And about something. Yeah, at the party. At the party. Heartbroken. King of Swords. Okay, there was some friend or something happened with a friend. You know, didn't I saw the friend here? Yeah. Stabbed this King of Swords in the back. Look. It's like on both behind them and this person got attacked or something. And maybe they already, maybe they're in the hospital now or something like that. Yeah, this rage, that's what I'm hearing, rage. Very suddenly, rage in this hall, where there was drinking involved. Yeah, maybe they were talking about something, and all of a sudden someone pulled out a knife or something like that. Tried to defend themselves. Or they defended themselves. Yeah, and all of this happened because of jealousy, because of something didn't want to let go of this person. So this can be someone who was at the party and someone got attacked. What's the death place? The death? This can be mental jail, spiritual jail, or physical jail. With the emperor, can, yeah, this is physical jail. That's what I'm hearing. Physical jail. Now there are, can't sleep for a long time. Yeah. This is their destiny. Or either this is this very jealous Queen of Wands, Queen of Cups, no, not the Queen of Cups, Queen of Pentacles in reverse, can be a collaboration between these two women, who was very jealous about the King of Swords, and the one, this can be the same, feminine energy. This can be an attempt of murder. That this death is something they planned on this King of Swords because they hated him, because he wanted to move on. And someone wanted to interfere in this person's destiny. Yeah, and they planned something. This can be a setup also. Can be a setup to have this, the emperor, no, the King of Swords in prison. Yeah. King of Swords in prison. Yeah, because someone, the Queen of Pentacles or the King, I take it as it resonates, lost their mind, wanted to have control over this person, and planned to do something at the party. because of jealousy. Couldn't stand that this person wanted to move on. Narcissistic bitch, I thought of maybe. Okay, the lover world. Yeah, this Queen of Pentacles gets are connected to the lover world because of her behavior or something like that. Very malicious, greedy, jealous, envy, heartless, that's what I'm hearing. And the seer at the devil. Yeah, maybe this person was a high priestess in reverse. They saw thing, but they used it. They was in contact with the lower world. And the child. Yeah. The time master. Arrow. The council. The story rule. Yeah, it's like this person has been put to the council has put this person to here put this person to rest, but I don't know if it's because of their bad behavior, because of their, yeah, someone got protected by their beloved on the other side, or something like that. And the time master, it's like the time of this person has run out. Yeah, the tree of life and the thunder and the sacrifice. Yeah, someone and completion. Yeah, someone is get removed from this world, this earthly realm. That's what I'm hearing. Got removed or going to be removed because of their malicious behavior. Yeah, the hunter. So this person was the hunter. They hunted people. You're evil, that's what I'm hearing. And this person is going to be removed, as I said. This was a deep reading. Is there anything else, Spirit? Is there anything else? At the new moon, okay. Next new moon, perhaps. Promise. Yeah, fog is lifted. Someone is going to be very relieved after this person. full moon completion. Lightning power. Tsunami wake up call. And karma, DNA. Okay. So this malicious person, the fog being lifted from whomever got affected by this person, because either this person is going to have a severe wake-up call, maybe something about power, lightning, or power in the house, and yeah, something is brewing from the next new moon, and it's going to be completed by the next full moon. That's what I'm hearing. And this is karma. So this is how it's supposed to be. How it's supposed to be playing out. That's what I'm hearing. Okay, Libra, I hope it helps. And I wish you all the best. Bye-bye.